वेलकम टू स्टडी हब यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट वुमन इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आल्सो वॉच कंप्लीट वीडियो। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु वर द फर्स्ट फीमेल डॉक्टर इन इंडिया? आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए आनंदीबाई जोशी। ऑप्शन ए करेक्ट आंसर। शी अक्वायर्ड हर MD डिग्री इन 1886। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज द फर्स्ट वुमेन इंडियन पोलिस सर्विसेस ऑफिसर? आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए किरण बेडी। ऑप्शन ए करेक्ट आंसर। शी बिकेम एन ऑफिसर इन द इंडियन पोलिस सर्विस इन 1972। ईयर इंपॉर्टेंट 1972। शी वॉज द 24th लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर ऑफ पुदुचेरी और पांडिचेरी। शी वॉज honored with a Roman Magsessy Award for government service in 1994. Important year 1994 and Roman Magsessy Award first awarded year 1958. First awarded in 1958. Next question, who is the first woman of India to fly the woman combat pilot fighter aircraft of the Indian Air Force? Answer is option D Avani Chaturvedi. Option D correct answer. The country's first woman Rafale fighter jet pilot Shivangi Singh. She is only the second woman fighter jet pilot to be part of IAFW. Important second woman fighter. Avani Chaturvedi is an Indian pilot from Madhya Pradesh. State name is Madhya Pradesh. Next question, who is the first Indian woman to go to space? Answer is option A Kalpana Chawla. Option A correct answer. Kalpana Chawla is the first Indian woman to go to space. Her first space mission was started on 19 November 1997. Her first space mission and birth year 17 March 1962. Birth year 1962, date 17 March. Birthplace Karnal. Next question, first female prime minister in India? Answer is option C Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi also known as Iron Woman of India. Iron Man of India is Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Iron Woman of India is Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi was the third Prime Minister of India and the first ever female PM. It means Prime Minister. She declared a state of emergency between 1975 and 1977. Year important 1975 and 1977. Next question, who is the first Indian woman president of India? Answer is option C Dr. Pratibha Patil. She was the 12th president of India after APJ Abdul Kalam. She had served as the governor of Rajasthan from 2002 to 2004. 12th President of India and Governor of Rajasthan from 2002 to 2004. Next question, who is the first woman Chief Minister of India? Answer is option B Sucheta Kripalani. Option B correct answer. Sucheta Kripalani was born on June 25, 1908. She also laid the foundation of Women's Wing of Congress in 1940. Women's Wing of Congress in 1940. She was appointed a member of the Constituent Assembly in 1946. Next question, who was the first Indian actress? Answer is option A Devika Rani, first Indian actress. Devika Rani is also called the first lady of Indian cinema. Devika was one of the most popular names in the 1930s when Bollywood was born. And the first recipient of the Dada Saheb Phalke Award was actress Devika Rani. Who was the first woman pilot of Indian Airline? Answer is option B, Durga Banerjee, woman pilot of Indian Airline. Durga Banerjee was the first woman pilot of Indian Airline, and Durga Banerjee became the pilot of Indian Airlines in 1956. Next question. Who was the first female to become the governor of an Indian state? Answer is option C, Sarojini Naidu. Option C, correct answer. Sarojini Naidu was the first female to become the governor of an Indian state. She became governor of Uttar Pradesh. She is also known as Nightingale of India. Important, Nightingale of India. Next question. The first woman teacher in India. Answer is option A, Savitri Bai Phule. Savitri Bai Phule, birth date 3rd January, is celebrated as Balika Din in the whole of Maharashtra. Balika Din in the whole of Maharashtra. Important. She was the first woman teacher in India 1848. She opened a school for girls with her husband, name is Jyotirao Phule. Who is the first woman defense minister of India? Answer is option B, Nirmala Sitharaman. She is currently serving as the Minister of Finance and Corporate Affairs of India. Minister of Finance and Corporate Affairs of India. Next question. Who was the first woman president of the Indian National Congress? Answer is option A, Annie Besant. First woman president. First Indian woman president is Sarojini Naidu. Option A, correct answer. Annie Besant was selected as the first woman president of the Indian National Congress in 1917. She is popularly known as Annie Wood. In 1916, along with Lokamanya Tilak, she launched the Home Rule League. Lokamanya Tilak. Who was the first woman ruler of Delhi? Answer is option D, Rajia Sultana. Option D, correct answer. Rajia Sultan was the first and the only Muslim woman to ever sit on the throne of Delhi. Next question. Who was the first Indian woman to get a Nobel Prize? Answer is option C, Mother Teresa in year 1979. She was nun of Roman Catholic Church. She won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1979. Next question. Who is the first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest? Answer is option C, Bachendri Pal. Bachendri Pal is the first Indian woman mountaineer who climbed the Mount Everest in 1984. Next question. Who is the first Indian woman to become Miss World? Answer is option A, Rita Faria. Option A, correct answer. Who was the first woman who received the Gnanapita Award? Answer is option D, Asha Purna Devi. Option D, correct answer. In 1976, Asha Purna Devi, a Bengali novelist, became the first woman to receive the Gnanapita Award. She won the award for her novel Pratham Pratishruti, published in the year 1964. Next question. Who is the first Indian woman to win the Man Booker Prize? Answer is option D, Arundhati Roy. She is a book writer and activist. Who was the first Indian woman musician to get Bharat Ratna? Answer is option D, M.S. Subbalakshmi. Option D, correct answer. She got Bharat Ratna in 1998. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you, friends.